All right. Am I live now? What am I doing here? Wait a minute. You are now live, is what it says. I am now live, and I have somebody looking at me. Hello, person watching me. I have no idea what I'm doing. First time with Periscope, and I'm attempting to play GTA. So, if you want to... Look at me. I'm getting into it. If you want to watch the gameplay of what you're going to be watching my reactions to, because I know you need the illustration of me like actually pointing at myself because you're an idiot, go to my Twitch channel. My Twitch channel is twitch.tv/EdJohnsonPresentsNerd, and you'll be able to watch the gameplay. I'm in the game, Luck. Are you in this world? I don't know. Invite me to your game. I need money. Seriously. Alright. I got two people watching me. I feel like... What was that dude's name that sang with the Michael Jackson hook? I forget his name. Maxwell. No, it wasn't Maxwell. Well, I forget what his name was. Does anybody, either of the three of you know who sang that song? Sometimes it feels like somebody's watching me, or I always feel like somebody's watching me. I think it ends in a well, doesn't it? like little girls in Kansas, they always end in wells. All right, so since I'm in, let me see if I can start up the Twitch channel. What you doing, Luck? Oh, you're inviting me. All right, hold on. Let me do that. Welcome all four people of you. I don't see any messages or anything like that. I don't know if I have shit set up the right way. This is Ed Johnson playing games like a boss. Licking balls like a boss. Like a boss. If I had to lick balls, it'd be like a boss. Like a ballsy boss. So anyway, guys, if you want to watch the actual whatever it is that I'm playing, it's going to be on my Twitch channel, like I said. Nobody wants to watch me? That's mean. Don't be mean. I'm sensitive. That's just... Everyone's going to tune in. Exactly. People love me. Oh my god. Oh yes, I appreciate that. I'm not getting a lot of action, so so I'm gonna put the homophobia aside, because honestly, I'll take what I can fucking get. At 44, you just fucking take it. It's like, okay, whatever you say. Oh god, I want that too. Okay, GTA. Let's type in the title here. GTA 5. You're actually already in the world. I think you're gonna have to invite me again, because that shit didn't work. I didn't leave. Adventures of... Let's go. Night. Did you come up with a persona for the vigilante crew that we are supposed to do? A costume of some sort? What's today's date? The 11th? Today's the 11th? You sure? Today's the 10th, I think. Today's the 12th? Mother of pearl. Holy fuck. I'm right on top of things. Hold on a sec. I spelled night with two H's. Illiteracy. Reading is fundamental. Okay, so people on Twitter, you should be able to see the link to the Twitch channel very shortly, and you'll be able to watch the gameplay of how awesome I'm gonna be. Yeah. I think this is probably just too much to deal with at the moment, actually. I wanna do that. Just saw Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. season finale, and if you're a fan, you're going to be very pleased if you're on the West Coast. It's one of the better episodes. Do you remember the episode where Agent May fights Agent 33? Better than that. A lot happens to a lot of different characters, and it was worth it. I mean, the rest of the season, not nearly as good, but that shit was crazy. Once we actually get in the game, I might flip the camera to see if you can catch some of the shit on the screen, because I don't think everybody wants to really look at me. Where'd you go? What doesn't? It can't work on your tablet? Your tablet is what? I don't think they have it for... Yeah, I don't think they have it for any kind of Google-supported items. It has to be Apple. Oh, shit. You know, I'm so broke, I can't even get my fucking car back. That's some sadness right there. But the good news is that the logo changed on everything without me having to do shit. Dopeness! So once I change it, it'll be on everything already. I like this. So wait, let's see what I look like in the outfit. Oh, that's not actually half fucking bad. Although, I don't like that. Why is that happening? Welcome to the stream, folks. I appreciate you. Thank you for coming back. I know, I'm awesome. You couldn't help yourselves. I'm fucking around. You out in the world? How dangerous is it out there? Do I need something bulletproof, or can I just ride a motorcycle? There's only four people here, so I think that we're safe. I just left my garage. Where you at? I think I see. Alright. So, did you get a vigilante outfit? So what's your persona? Mine is Night Knight, the nerd. The nerd vigilante. You ready for some Night Knight, nigga? Ready for some Night Knight? Are you getting a haircut? I'll go in there with you. Now, yeah, you don't look like a pedophile. A pedophile. You don't look like a pedophile. You're very pretty. Alright, so you want to go shopping, right? Let's go get some shopping done. Yeah, this is my outfit. What do you mean, is this my outfit? I'm fucking fly. I didn't see it. My battery's dying. You, sir, are a violent individual. Set up a waypoint on the closest place to buy shit. I'm getting no love on this Periscope thing. Oh, missed my turn. So while you do that, I'm going to check to see what's going on with this, because I think my battery is dying and I may have to get my charger on. To a degree. It's, heist pants, and, oh shit, what car is that? I don't want that. Heist gear. So, we need to charge you the fuck up. I don't think. Okay. Yeah, don't trust that. So, chat, hit him. What the fuck am I doing? Because I do this shit. Okay, so. Let's see. Let's actually shoot this like that. No, now I gotta be able to figure out how to keep it on the game. Yeah, that's not gonna work. That ain't gonna work. We should have thought this through a little bit better. Maybe I'll just hold it, but if I hold it, how the fuck am I gonna play the goddamn game? Anyway, so that's our trial run. We're gonna stop it here because we clearly don't know what the fuck we're doing. But I appreciate you people coming by and stopping through, and maybe we'll get this right and figure out what it is that we're gonna do for the next time. So, peace.